I might be broke as hell tomorrow, but that's all right because I'm that bitch today.